Ladies and gentlemen, from tonight's sketches, A Brew and a Scoop, and A Death in the Rico Family, please welcome to the stage, Emma Knighton and Jesse Rico.
You know, Jesse and I were talking backstage, and we got to thinking, what makes a documentary great? For some, it's the thrill of watching real life on film.
For others, it's that a documentary can provide a cinematic experience away from the frills and CGI explosions of Hollywood.
Now, that said, Blade Runner 2049 is pretty cool.
Oh yeah, that one was good.
Very good.
Whatever it is that you think makes a documentary worthwhile, we're sure you can all agree that these five nominees are worth your time. The nominees are
Frank Zappa's Life in Three Sonnets, Peace in the Middle East, and Other Things My Third Grade Teacher Told Me, Peanuts, A Portrait of Charles Schultz,
HBO Goes Behind the Scenes on Kubo in the Two Streams,
Eileen,
The Forgotten Warrior,
In the Shadows, A Sock Puppet's Place in a Human World,
I Am Raymond Carver,
Ice Pack,
I Was Born a Baby,
American Cookbook.